destroyed everything around here preservation-wise. They knocked down the Hotel Seattle, and they built this beautiful streamlined thing. And Steve actually mentioned that he met a woman on the preservation, that charter member. She was in her late 80s, early 90s, and she said she and her sister had always believed they were both conceived in the beautiful hotel because their parents went there every anniversary for 28 years in a row. So people were, I had a guy in my chair who said that when he was only 18, it was the parking garage. That's what they think. But I don't want anyone here to miss the exquisite Romanesque arches on top of the garage. Yes, because we were at a great expense by the developers to comply with the demand of preservation grid with some elements of Romanesque design.
Here. Your red dot will go. Okay.